Which is the best part of the house you like to be in by yourself?
I think that's the best part of this house is, you know, it depends on my frame of mind. I have, there's another room which we have done now. I have a den upstairs. Mm-hmm. There's another room, a new room. You see what she does? She keeps on reinventing the house.
Okay.
It's not that the house is done. You'll not find it same. She keeps on changing. Yeah. She really.
Every time I come here.
Yeah, there is something or the other is always something fresh. So, and anyone and everybody, I am really proud of it. Touch wood. Whoever comes to my house, he says, we get such a warm,
positive
energies. And so, you know, it's, I think, thanks to, I'm very fortunate.
Your movie, No Problem, was supposed to release on...
It's coming now. Yeah, it was supposed to release on earlier. But I just felt that Like, for example, you know, I was supposed to come earlier with Aisha, and then Karan spoke to me and you know, he said, I think it's better that, you know, I come first.
Yeah.
Mine is a bigger film. I said, of course. And not that way, but he said he was right because it was, you know, it was a much, definitely a bigger film than Aisha. And obviously, I didn't have an ego. I said, if someone else would have had, you know, how it is, you know, you have an ego. Nahin yaar, maine toh July 2nd announced kiya. I'm not that kind of person. I've never been like that. Ego rakhe kya fayda yaar? Abhi usko pehle aane de. No, Dabang is a, you know, Salman is a friend, and I spoke to Sohil, and he said, no, we are coming to Eid. And of course, no one better on Eid than Salman because he is the wanted or release, and it did very well. And it's not that you're underestimating your film. Everybody feels my film is the better film. Heart of heart. Toh dekhna, meri picture jab release hogi toh kya hoga? You know, that kind of stuff. But I've always been like that. So I just felt that, okay, fine, let him release. And now I'll release the film in December.
Are you advising Sonam to get into Hollywood as well? She's got some offers.
Nobody advises anyone over here.
Okay.
Yeah. In this family, everybody is an individual. Everybody is a very, very strong individual. And nobody takes anyone's advice seriously. Everyone is pulling everybody's leg. Everybody is making fun of everyone. So no one takes himself or herself seriously. And everybody takes their own decision over here. Like, for example, I'm telling you now that I've never spoken. It was Julia Roberts' film. It was film offered to Sonam. And I, you know, my agents felt she should do it. Even I was in LA, they felt that she should do it. But she had made up her mind. She doesn't want to do it. She says, I'm not ready yet.
There was some talk that she was offered a sex comedy with Ben Stiller, someone of those funny ones.
Yes, yes, of course. That was a film which was offered to her. And but obviously the dates were already, you know, given to Thank You, which she's doing with Akshay and this Pankaj's film. So the dates were already committed. And see, Sonam cannot do regular stuff, you know, like the other, you know. She has certain, you know, values, principles.
Right.
You understand? And it's not that film career is life and death.
But Sonam still is very rooted, you know. But, she keeps referring to herself as a middle class girl, you know. Like, she says, I'm a middle class girl. I said, how can you be a middle class girl? You're born into a star's home, you know. She says, no, but we've been taught the values of...
Absolutely. Yeah. Matter of fact, I always tell her, I say, we both are liberal class in the family. She started from scratch. She started as an assistant to Sanjay Bhansali. And Sanjay Bhansali is a slave driver, he's a taskmaster. He really, really, and that was good. And that foundation was really good. It was tough, but I'm happy that she went through that, you know. And that's what has helped her. It's tough today, you see, because today, earlier, what, you know, we used to do what? Posters and banners used to be put up. Ek do interview karte the, screen ke liye ya kisi ke liye. You know, that there's one item used to come in lens eye. That was the only thing. Once in a month or once in 2 months. What was there? Hardly anything. Today, we shoot for 60 days, 70 days, and 30 days, we have to do marketing.
Anil, one-line answers quickly. One word or one line, whatever. Yeah. More professional, Hollywood or Bollywood?
Of course, Hollywood.
Top of the charts for you, Sonam, Katrina, Kareena?
Sonam.
You prefer KBC or another season of 24?
No comparison. Of course, 24.
What's on your mind more, Mumbai or LA?
At the moment, LA.
The moment, LA. When you're there?
When I'm there?
Mumbai.
When I'm there, New York.
Oh. Producing or acting?
Acting.
In your blood?
Absolutely.
Who's daddy's favorite? Harsh, Riya, Sonam?
It depends. At the moment, hush.
Okay.
Tomorrow, because it might be someone else.
The others are set.
No, it's every week it changes.
It changes.
You know, sweet. Hush has just left last night. He's gone back to LA. So obviously, okay. At the moment, he's on my mind. And tomorrow it'll be Rhea. Day after, and I speak to Sonam, we Sonam. So it's like that.
One actress from the current generation in Bollywood, who you want to do a romantic film with?
Preeti Zinta. She praised me.
She praised me.
Yeah. Straight simple. Jo tarif karega uske kaat kaam kaam karunga.
Okay. But spectacular work, Anil, in 24. I think everyone's dying to watch this when it comes on. Yeah, looking forward to it, and many more successes to you.
Once again, we shake hands.
Shake hands.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.